It's time to clean it up.
Yeah,
maybe put some good metal on it.
Exactly, put some good metal on it. Get rid of this old lead. Seems kind of cool to see that, but we don't want any of that here as well. So this is gonna be a full day of just, well, man, making this metal right. How do we do that? Well, it starts out by getting all that primer, all this Bondo, all that filler off. And we start with this guy, right here, Dustless Blasting. Now, you guys know this, man. It's a completely mobile unit, and it has a 100-foot hose. Look at this. Our trailer's back over here, right? So you can have your mobile unit. Plenty of ways to make money on that mobile unit, too. It's got the tank, compressor, everything you need on it, man. So really a cool way just to incorporate blasting in your own backyard, shop, or garage, right?
Yeah, what's cool is you can use on multiple type of applications, from cars, marine, you can blast off graffiti, paint stripes on the concrete. Yeah. I mean, a lot of ways to make money, a lot of ways to be useful, and it's super easy. And when you're done, you're not putting a big blast of dust everywhere. It's nice and clean.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, the surface is ready for primer, and it'll kind of inhibit the rust for a couple of days, so you can really kind of, you know, take your time to get on it without freaking out, like, oh my God, I'm back to square one.
Well, speaking of getting on, all right, I've already been doing some work out here. I'm gonna continue to get dirty. All right, I believe you have our paint booth to set up, right?
Yeah.
So he's gonna handle that. I'll get dressed back up and invite you guys in with me to blast the rest of this thing, okay?
All right. Wonder Twin Powers, tag team, let's go.
Check out my cool helmet. Whoa, AC. You know, I was kind of drawing some lines in it. You get to look around and you see how thick this Bondo, how thick this filler is. You can see here it's over a quarter of an inch. Out here it's not so bad, but I think we'd be better served just removing this entire quarter, getting that thing off there, putting some new sheet metal on here. So obviously I got a little bit more work to do. I'll get to that in just a second, but you see how easy it is with Dustless Blasting. I mean, it cuts right through that.